Hi everyone, welcome to another video. Today we're going to talk about some very British things. They're not British because we use them that often, but because they were actually invented in the UK.
Let's start with something that most of us use every day, the World Wide Web. It's important not to confuse the World Wide Web with the internet. Many people think they are the same thing, but they're actually not.
The World Wide Web, or web for short, is a term for all the websites that you can see on your phone or your computer. The internet, on the other hand, is a network that connects all computers. So you can use the internet to access the World Wide Web.
And this World Wide Web is a British invention. It was invented by Sir Tim Berners-Lee in 1990. He wanted to help scientists share their knowledge by using the internet. In 1991, he published the first public website. He probably didn't know how big the World Wide Web would become later on.
One invention that was very important to the economy of the UK is the steam engine. There were a few people who knew you could use steam to generate power. One of these people was Thomas Newcomen, who invented a type of steam engine that could be used in industry in 1712.
Later, in the 1770s, another Englishman called James Watt made some very important improvements to the steam engines. It was the most important invention in the Industrial Revolution in England, a time when people stopped using their hands to make things and started using machines in factories.
During the Industrial Revolution, steam engines were also used to power trains. That brings us to another famous invention from Britain, the public railway. People have been using rail transport for more than 2,500 years to transport different things from one place to another.
In 1825, when mining played a big part in the UK's economy, George Stephenson wanted to use steam engines to power trains. Before that, trains were pulled by horses. But Stephenson didn't only want to transport coal, he also came up with the idea to transport people with a train that was powered by steam engines.
This isn't as important as the railway, but it's still quite important, at least for me, the chocolate bar. Chocolate bars were invented way back in 1847 by Joseph Fry. He did this by adding sugar and cocoa butter to cocoa powder. This has led to many of the delicious snacks we enjoy today.
Before that, Joseph Fry was already selling drinking chocolate. But by adding the cocoa butter, he could make bars out of chocolate that would melt in your mouth. Thanks, Joe.
A British inventor named Joseph Swan invented the early light bulb in 1878.
Wait a second, I thought that Thomas Edison from America invented the light bulb.
Not exactly. Joseph Swan actually created a working light bulb more quickly than Edison, but it wasn't very effective. Thomas Edison later found the problem Swan had and solved it so that everyone could use the light bulb. In 1883, they even founded a company together, the Edison and Swan Electric Light Company.
So, these are some very important inventions that we might not have today without British inventors.
Which invention do you think is the most important? I mean, it's probably the chocolate bar, but let us know what you think. See you next time!